Hey everybody, so today we're going to be playing Jump King. So I've actually got a bit of a series planned for the upcoming weeks or years, depending on how much energy I have. And the series is, I'm going to name it The Quest for Yeezys. And it's going to be trying to get every cosmetic item in Jump King. So overall, I'm going to guess this will take about, I don't know, 5 hours, but it'll take a while to edit. So today I'm going to get everything in the first map. So there's three things in the first map. There is the cap, the crown, and the Yeezys. So I'm going to get those three in this video. The Yeezys will most definitely be the hardest one to get. Cap is easiest, and then crown is, you know, beating the game. Jump King is it's a rage game. I know it looks like I'm all right at it now, but that's because I've played it for a while. Now, you see this bird?
Tell you where I live in fucking Birmingham, Smevy.
We're going to have to follow this bird all throughout the game to get the Yeezys. So we just stomp him in and he goes up, and we'll see him in about 2 levels. Big jump, and look, there he is up there again. So he's going to appear all throughout the game. And sometimes he'll be holding a gold ring. And we need that gold ring to buy the Yeezys. But before we get there, we're at the Colossal Drain here. And what's that? What's that in there? That is the first cosmetic item that you can obtain in the game. That's the cap. So there's a little secret area here. So you can just jump here and then jump here. And your boy got the cap. So here he is again, on top of the cage. We want to be getting him. So, mini jump.
Look, shut up you dickhead, now fuck off!
And then a little skip there. Boom. So you can see, now, the bird on the left has a little gold ring. So I'm just gonna make my way over there. Got him. There is a way to not fall down there, but it's just easier, you know? Anyway, here we are at the fourth section, Bargainburg. So this guy's gonna sell us the Yeezys. Greetings. These boots are fit for a legendary hero. Crafted by a distinguished master. With these, you'll be able to get to that babe in no time. So from here on out, I'm gonna switch to post-commentary because my regular commentary was really bad and I kinda just kept saying the game was easy. Easy, what did I say? Easy, I'm too good. Easy, easy game. Easy. Idiot. Good boy. There we go. Now, before you guys say, hey Minty, you're bad, look what I have to jump on right here. And, yeah, just rethink what you said.
I'm gonna do what's called a pro gamer move.
That was legit good, yeah.
What is he doing?
He's beginning to believe.
You're not!
the Yeezys.
Alright, we made it back. Here we go, we're here. There's Pokemon up there. That's the biggest fool possible in this game.
Playing. Jump King.
I like it, Kudgy.
There we go. Guess who did it? Guess who got the And there we go, we did it.